Kurt Cobain was found dead this morning at his Seattle estate. The lead singer of Nirvana was apparently at the house alone. This morning, an electrician sent to work on a security system looked in the window of the garage apartment and saw a body on the floor.
He had a shotgun laying across, pointing at his neck. And there was a suicide note stuck in a potted plant that had been dumped out.
Police officers had to break into the house to get to the body. They say the suicide happened sometime yesterday. The contents of the suicide note have not been released. The medical examiner has removed the body for an autopsy. Today, fans gathered outside Cobain's mansion, mourning the loss.
I never thought in a million years that something like this could happen.
They're from this area, they're gonna.
This is insane.